deep breath. Let's move. Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Or a pregnant lady, in this case.
It's all right.
Progaritos, chat. Nothing scary gonna happen here, chat. Nope. Nope. There's gonna be a lot of mods to this game that they're just using, like, matches. They're not gonna give you a flashlight. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? This way. Run through. We don't got time. We don't have time and energy for this shit. Okay, stairs. Oh, and I'm saying there's gonna be like mod maps that like you're gonna have to escape monsters and stuff. And the entire time you're just gonna have just matches. That's what I'm saying is gonna be happening soon. They're not going to give you anything else. Because the amnesia communities mean like that. They're a little cold. Dude, what? No. Is this where we started, Chet? Out of matches too. We're so fucked here. I legitimately don't know how to get through. We're dead. We're dead. We figured it out, but we're dead. We still have nothing in the way of matches. Too real, dude.
We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the great gate, and the world has shattered with it. My own eyes have seen the most skilled of my kindred wither into floating wraiths of nightmare. Despite all, the Empress still lives, crouching atop the tower like some vast spider, draining life and pain from the factories. It was our task to bring her reign to an end. And I failed. I still have Keita's formula. If any companion, stranger, explorer of the ruins finds this, then take the vial. It will seed the red flesh into the vitae and spread it through the system. Finish my work. End the suffering. Forgive.
So we're gonna kill the Empress now. Because she's certainly still alive. She's probably the one helping us, to be honest. I don't see a red dial, though. Oh. I understand now.
Not much use to me without the lantern.
Oh, we still don't have a lantern. Solid.
We just have to reach that brightness.
Is she dying? I have no idea.
That's the rift.
I'd assume so. Okay. Why is it not working? I literally can't see. Okay. I'm assuming that we go back up now that we've done that. But it's really hard to tell. Okay, I guess not. Sure, why not? Got it. It's because we have to arm it. What up, Grax? How you doing? I think we just killed ourselves, chat. Good stuff. Oh no, I'm alive. Sure, why not? Nice. I can't see shit, so that's just kind of expected, I guess, at this point. If only, dude. If only you still had the lantern. I literally can't see anything. This is great. This is good. Wonderful. Wonderbar, even. Chat. Do you want to kill a pregnant woman? We can do it in just a few jumps.
I wish I had another lantern.
Oh my god, I'm so blind. There has to be like a wall or something because you can't go through there. Oh, neat. I don't have any matches! Hold on. Hold on. There it is. Great. It's the best. Every fantasy I've ever had was to get caught underneath the water and drowned. Oh, escaping Wraithy boys. Thank you. Don't care. Can't escape. God damn it, chat. Okay, I don't think that one's on me. I think that was just my sanity broke. We've been fighting that for so long. Christ, that's the worst we've been yet. Okay, there's the heartbeat. Thank God. I was gonna say, if I just killed the baby with all that shit, I was gonna be really upset.
Oh, really? I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we?
No!
God and Mother Mary. Look at this place. All these people. So much torture and pain for what? To keep the lights on.
Thank God. So next time we go back into that, it's gonna be at the tower, though. I guarantee it. And between worlds, we always go through like her past visions of the world stuff.
This onset in infancy, fever, usually seizures, degeneration of the nerves, slow development.
That's good. Vomiting,
suffer loss of hearing, muscles may atrophy, no known treatment. Breathing difficulties this in the year, invariably fatal.
I don't want to go away.
Thank you.
beer in the shower. Rook G5 300, welcome, welcome, and thanks for that follow. TY fam. This game has some weird walking simulator-esque things.
Amari!
Where? Oh my god, are we big?
Not yet. Not yet, please. Please. A little one. Just wait. Please wait for me. I don't think I can do this. No!
Oh, I can't run. Even a little bit.
Smoke. The village? Maybe. Maybe.
Oh, we've hit the fear I was waiting for, chat. Oh.
Doctor! Oh, thank Christ. I need you. I need you now. I know it's crazy, but the baby... My waters have broken.
Taken, Yasmin. Come to the tower. Do you...
The tower. I'll try. I'll try. All right. Hold on, little one. Just hold on.
We're so screwed. Okay, take it back. I don't want to be pregnant.
Mother Mary.
Oh my god.
This,
oh my god.
This is bad.
You know, I haven't looked. Yeah, baby's alive. But we are like 6 times more pregnant. We got back to the portal, and every time she's gone and traveled between, like, Earth and whatever the hell the other realm is, she's gained, you know, months. I'm guessing that time works differently there. But yeah, so we're a lot more pregnant now. And back on the Earth side of things.
Nearly there, little.
That's my theory, anyway. Yeah, her water just broke, so she's in bad shape.
Someone help me, please!
Should be a straight shot in between here and there, chat. Although, I do really need to look around a little bit. Because we are out of matches. Boy, this is the fastest I can move too. We're screwed. Oh no 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 no. This area isn't even remotely sterile, Chet. It's sand, it's coarse, and it's rough, and it gets everywhere. We need to get to him. Yeah, no one's here. No, I didn't even think about that, but yeah, that's the thing. She's a monster, Chet.
I killed them. What? I killed them. All of them. They were trying to help, but they saw my face, and I could taste their fear. Fuck. No. No. Yasmin, please don't. I'll help you. I'll try.